Good morning, guys. It is Alyssa Ray of Avery Vlogs. It is a beautiful Monday morning here in Southern California. Mitchell's a little different. Whoops. Anyways, I am on my way to work. Sorry for the close-up. I'm trying to get the angle. Sun, you're not my friend right now. We are on my way to work. I have to fill up gas. Sorry for the close angle to my face. I am trying a higher angle. Let's see. And no, I'm not holding you guys. I have you guys on a little GoPro. I think I'll buy another one for my iPad. Today I have my iPad. It's in the bag. It is currently not being deployed until I get that GoPro. I decided to use that. I forgot my sunglasses. I'm so sad. Oh, that's so annoying. But yeah, I can fill up gas because I'm at 38 miles. I love my car because it tells me how much miles I have left for gas. I mean, technically I could make it to work with this much miles, but to be on the safe side, I like to fill it up with gas just to be safe. Now, I did not upload yesterday like I said I would. I'm so sorry. I will be uploading tonight. I'm going to try to upload this vlog while I'm in class because I have class tonight. So while I'm in class, since I have internet, it's going to be uploading as I'm paying attention to class. But yeah, nothing to do here. Gonna go stop at Starbucks and get a coffee from my favorite Starbucks near my work. I love it. I'm also going to pick up my new ring that goes on my middle left finger. It is done. My coworker keeps forgetting. If she forgets it today, it's okay. I can pay her the money for the ring. It's totally fine. So she knows in good faith I'm paying her for that ring. So I have, I know this is kind of gross to discuss, but I have ingrown toenails. And I was literally doing my right toe and I pulled off some of the skin. So it hurts right now, it's really sore. But I did put some polysporin on it to help because it does hurt. I don't want to get an infection because I was doing something stupid. But yeah, yes, just on my way to work. I really didn't do anything yesterday besides fix my room. My room is finally kind of in order, except for my closet. Still working on the closet, guys. I'm still trying to figure that one out. It's kind of hard when you have that, not a lot. I'm thinking of donating some of my old clothes to charity like I done before. What happened is my clothes from previously when I had too many of them, I gave it to one of my coworkers because she works, she actually has a church that does donations. And that last time I had given her some of my clothes to donate for me, from me. And then the last time I had donated clothes as well was when that hurricane or typhoon happened in the Philippines, and one of the nursing care managers had a brother who was a pastor or a priest at one of the locations that got destroyed by the typhoon, and we're looking for clothes and blankets to help out with the community. And I donated some of my old stuff to them too. Not a blanket though, because I need the blanket. But that's what I did. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna fill up with gas here. Hold on 1 second. This one takes debit. Let's fill up gas. I'm gonna move you guys. Will it work? What? Will it work? There you go. While I reach here.
Thank you.
right, guys, all done with that gas fill up. The guys next to me were filling up their cooler with Modelo, which I'm probably guessing they're about to go to a party or the beach. A lot of beaches don't accept you guys to drink on the beach. I do remember that one time, the very first time I went to the beach with some college friends. I'm not in contact with them anymore, unfortunately. Last time I went with them, we actually had drinks, and we went to, like I said, we went to the beach recently, and they don't mind that you have alcohol as long as they don't see it in an alcoholic container. They don't mind. And that's it, gas is filled. I'm so excited. I actually paid less than 40 today, and I was close to being empty, although it said it was 38 miles. I don't remember if you guys can remember it, but that was so cool. I never fill up less than $40 with gas. That was kind of cool. Look, I fixed my hair today. Hey, hello everybody. I fixed my makeup. I did my hair. Never usually do my hair or put makeup on, but I'm on the floor this week, so I have to look presentable to the people I am taking care of. Anyways, guys, I'm about to head off of the freeway. I will talk to you guys later. What is up, guys? It's Alyssa Ray of Avery Vlogs. It is after 5 p.m. I just realized my school starts at 6:30, so I actually have time to go and get food for dinner. That's awesome. Question is, I don't know what to get for dinner. I could get a sandwich. I'm not sure. I mean, I've been pretty healthy. I didn't eat a lot for lunch. Yeah, nothing eventful happening. I am addicted, you guys. This is really bad. I don't know if you've heard of an app called Pokemon Go, but I've already caught 7 Pokemons on that app. This is so bad. It's so hot. I literally walked up to the church that's here next to my work and went over there because I guess it's a Poke shop. That was awesome. I got some Pokeballs. And then in my office, there was an Eevee, so I caught that too. I'm not supposed to be doing that. But yeah, I have nothing else to tell you guys, but Pokemon Go is so flippin' addictive. It's ridiculous. And that's so horrible that I'm so addicted to it. Like, I've never thought I'd be so addicted to a game just like that. I mean, when I was little, I was so into Pokemon. I literally still have my Pokemon collection of cards at home. I have never sold it. And now I'm like so into this game where you just go around. It makes you want to walk. I literally walked and I said, this is like the worst idea I've ever had. Why am I walking? It's just so addicting. If you guys are in my generation that love Pokemon, I was part of the first generation of Pokemon. If you guys are so into it, download the app. It's called Pokemon Go. It's the best thing ever. It gets you to walk around, literally, just to get Pokemon. You have to go outside and out of your context and go and capture the Pokemon. And then individual buildings that you go to are actually a Pokemon gym. Like, one of my coworkers, she went to this restaurant where she ate lunch today. She took over that gym. And then right across the street from my work is another gym. So it's like, what? I don't know what's going on with this. This is just so ridiculously awesome. I can't believe it. But I just love it. It makes me want to go out. They were kind of, they're like, okay, so did you have to go outside? I was like, yeah, I walked to the church. And they were like, what? You went for a walk? I was like, I had no choice. Like, it was there or nothing. I have no choice. Right now, I'm going to drive. I'm going to be so bad right now. I was good already. I can be a little bit bad and go get a McDonald's. I guess I can go do that. But other than that, I have nothing else to tell you guys. I mean, there's really nothing I have to tell you guys in these vlogs. Tomorrow's going to be a hectic day. My whole schedule is completely booked, and I can already tell there's going to be people calling for us to fit them in tomorrow, and I have nowhere to put them in my schedule. I don't know what's gonna happen, but I'm kind of scared to know what's going to happen. I will see you guys again tomorrow with another vlog. Wish me luck tomorrow after I say hi to you. Bye, guys!